Good evening and welcome to this service at the end of the day of Compline from Salisbury Cathedral during Holy Week. We keep a moment of silence before we begin. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist, steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Thanks be to God. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who hath made heaven and earth. We keep a period of silence for reflection on the past day. We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us, forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise ye the Lord.
The Lord's name be praised.
mine honour.
For the pestilence that walketh in darkness.
Christo.
Thou shalt go upon the lion and adder.
The young lion and the dragon shalt thou tread under thy feet.
I will pour out a spirit of compassion and supplication on the house of David and the inhabitants of Jerusalem, so that when they look on the one whom they have pierced, they shall mourn for him as one mourns for an only child, and weep bitterly over him as one weeps over a firstborn.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For
peace.
that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Blessed art thou, Lord God of our fathers,
to be praised and glorified above all forever.
Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Let us praise him and magnify him forever.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, in the firmament of heaven.
To be praised and glorified above all forever.
The Almighty and most merciful Lord, guard us and give us his blessing. Wilt thou not turn again and quicken us,
that thy people may rejoice in thee?
O Lord, show thy mercy upon us,
and grant us thy salvation.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin.
O Lord, have mercy upon us, have mercy upon us.
O Lord, hear our prayer,
and let our cry come unto thee.
Let us pray. Visit, we beseech thee, O Lord, this place, and drive from it all the snares of the enemy. Let thy holy angels dwell herein to preserve us in peace, and may thy blessing be upon us evermore, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. protect us through the silent hours of this night, so that we who are wearied by the changes and chances of this fleeting world may repose upon thy eternal changelessness, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. We will lay us down in peace, and
abide with us, O Lord, for it is toward evening and the day is far spent. As the watchmen look for the morning, so do we look for thee, O Christ. The Lord be with you, and with thy spirit. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The Almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, bless us and preserve us. Amen. May the souls of the departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.